in between the time that Steve and I worked together on the staff report that you have tonight, and this moment, the law has changed again. There's been another court decision that's come down on the dichotomy or the conflict between state and federal law. And nobody really knows what that means yet, and so that's another reason why I think it would be helpful to have additional time to study to what extent the city can actually regulate businesses and operations that involve medical cannabis without violating federal law while at the same time respecting state law.